Manchester United head to Switzerland to face FC Basel on Wednesday night. We are top of our Champions League group. A very confident start. With two games remaining, we only need 1 point to ensure that we qualify. And that will hopefully come against FC Basel on Wednesday night. But what has Basel's form been like going into the game? Is there any injury and team news I need to let you know about? Let's get into the match preview. Looking at Manchester United's form, let's concentrate on that Newcastle game. The international breaks sometimes have been periods where Manchester United have lost momentum this season. It looks hopefully like this is the opposite case with this international break. Man United stonking to a 4-0 win against Newcastle, thanks largely due to the returning Paul Pogba. One goal and an assist for the midfielder, but it was more of his influence on the game as a whole that made the real difference for Manchester United. We've massively lacked creativity without Pogba in the team and with Mkhitaryan bang out of form. But with Pogba back, confidence is certainly flowing. And that felt like a momentum-building performance against Newcastle. In terms of Basel's form, in the Champions League, they are second behind Manchester United on 6 points. They have beaten Benfica, dismantled Benfica, 5-0 at home. But they lost 2-1 to Moscow. So, you know, different results from Basel. And I've got bad nightmares of going to Basel for Manchester United. Knocked out in the Champions League group stages there. Was it Strella? I can't remember the name of the big Basel striker who fell on Vidic's knee, which effectively ended his Manchester United career. That won't hopefully be happening against Basel on Wednesday night, but Man United go there knowing that 1 point is enough to secure a place in the Champions League knockout rounds, and maybe Jose Mourinho will set his team up accordingly. And here's who I think will start for Manchester United against FC Basel. I think Mourinho is going to continue using that 3-5-2 away from home in the Champions League. Sit deep, soak up, be disciplined and hit fast and hard on the counter-attack. With Pogba back in the team, it's much easier to do that. I think David De Gea will start in goal and we'll have a back three centre-backs of Lindelof, Smalling, and I'm going to put Tuan Zebe in there. I think he deserves a start sooner rather than later, and why not come in a game where ultimately Man United have got a bit of comfort room because we've won our first four games, and it will get Tuan Zebe playing in the Champions League, the biggest of football stages. Left and right back, I'm going for Antonio Valencia and Ashley Young. I think both of them will start, but maybe one will be rested. If you're going to rest one, let me know who you would rest and who you would start in their place. Midfield, I'm going to start with Pogba and Matic. I don't think Pogba will play the full 90 minutes, but I feel that Mourinho would rather start him for 30 minutes, maybe 50, 60 minutes, and then bring him off rather than bringing him on. Just in case the end of a game is frantic, it can be a different type of pace. I would rather see Pogba start and hopefully control the game for Manchester United. I would start Mkhitaryan in front of them in a number 10 role, and I would start Lukaku and Rashford up front as a strike partnership. We could see maybe Ibrahimovic make his first start since that horrible cruciate ligament injury got, I think it was against, against Celta Vigo, semi-final at home at Old Trafford, same game that Rojo got injured in. He'll probably be back in the squad. Maybe Rojo will be fit to start. But this is my predicted 11 for the game. Let me know yours in the comments. And as for a prediction, I think Manchester United, it will be hopefully a similar sort of performance to CSKA Moscow away. Where Man United, as I said, they sat disciplined and they hit hard and clinically on the counter-attack. With the players that we've got available, you know, Lukaku's now scoring goals again. That'll be a big confidence boost for him. Pogba back in the team. Hopefully Rashford can play as a central striking role. I think that's where we always see the best out of Marcus Rashford. And I just feel that Man United should be confident and comfortable in this game. I'm going for a 3-1 win. I think Mourinho knows that a draw is enough, so we won't be too expansive in our style of play. And let's be honest, under Mourinho, we're never really that too expansive anyway. But certainly if you've won your first four games, you don't have to be overly expansive. I just think we're going to pick Basel's mistakes apart and hopefully they make plenty of them. I'm going for 3-1 win. Let me know yours in the comments below. Drop a like on the video and subscribe to United People's TV if you are new. We'll see you soon. Take it easy.